A lost painting believed to be the work of Caravaggio and dating back to the end of the 16th century is to go on display to the public in Paris before it goes for auction later this month. It was found in the attic of an old house in southwest France. It had been left forgotten under an old mattress for 100 years. It appears to be the Italian artist's lost Judith and Holofernes. The painting depicts a grisly biblical scene of the Jewish widow, Judith, beheading a sleeping Assyrian general.